Hey guys, it's Genesis, a production supervisor here at Lush, and today we're going to show you how easy it is to add a mask to your skincare routine, so stay tuned. Whether you're looking for a little extra scrub, something hydrating, smoothing, or even brightening, we've got plenty of masks for you to choose from, so we've got you covered. First, there's our range of fresh face masks that we make each week with the freshest fruits and veggies, so you'll want to keep these in the fridge. Our face and body masks, on the other hand, don't need to be refrigerated. They're perfect for masking your face or just about any other place. Before applying your mask, you want to make sure that your skin is clean and dry. This is also a great time to add a gentle serum like Full of Grace as part of your prep. This step will help boost the benefits of your mask by keeping it moist and active on your skin. Ready to start? Scoop a generous amount and smooth it all over your face or body. Super absorbent clays and powders in our mask work to gently pull dirt and oil from your skin. Now relax for 15 minutes, sit back, close your eyes, and inhale the blend of exquisite essential oils for that ultimate spa-like experience. If you like to be in the bath while you mask, great. Steam can actually help open up your pores to indulge in all that goodness. Time's up, time to rinse. Using warm water, gently massage your skin as you remove your mask, then pat dry. Now that you're clean, continue with the rest of your routine. And don't forget, if you're using one of our fresh face masks, pop it back in the fridge so it's fresh and ready for next time. Thanks for watching. Let us know in the comments below what your favorite mask is. Until next time. I got real excited for that one.